Hello friends, today we will learn 50 plus basic English word used in daily life. So let's start. The first word is good. Good means achha. Second word petty. Petty means tujh. Third word is pity. Pity. P-I-T-Y. Pity. Pity means daya. Fourth word is wild. Wild. Wild means jungle. Next word is hurry. Hurry means jaldi karna. Then next, ideal. Ideal. Ideal means ideal. I-D-L-E. Ideal. Ideal means bekar ya sust. Then next word is tiny. Tiny. T-I-N-Y. Tiny means chota. Bleak. B-L-E-A-K. Bleak. Bleak means berang. Retail. Retail. Retail means food court. Precise. Precise. Precise means theek ya shuddh roop se. Halt. Halt. Halt means padao ya rukna. Deny. Deny. Deny means mana karna. Economical. Economical. Economical means kifayati. Dull. Dull. Dull means nirash. Meek. Meek. Meek means vinamr. Sky. Sky. Sky means akash. Ample. Ample. Ample means prachur matra mein. Next. Inter. Inter. Inter means pravesh karna. Door. Door. Door means darwaja. Window. Window. Window means khidki. Knoll. Knoll. K-N-O-L-L. Knoll. Knoll means tila. Tila. Agriculture. Agriculture. Agriculture means krishi. Shop. Shop. Shop means dukan. Services. Services. Services means sevaen. Sevaen. Then next, city. City. City means sahar. Jump. Jump. Jump means kudna. Walking. Walking. Walking means talna. Dust. Dust. Dust means dhool. Retrieve. Retrieve. Retrieve means wapas pana. Then next, blanket. Blanket. Blanket means kambal. Then next, street. Street. Street means gully. Desert. Desert. Desert means Rekistan. Crop. Crop. Crop means fasal. Gift. Gift. Gift means upahar. Vertical. Vertical. Vertical means urdhvadhar. Member. Member. Member means sadasya. Construction. Construction. Construction means nirmar. Able. Able. Able means yogya. Development. Development. Development means vikas. Then next, middle. Middle. Middle means madhya. Knowledge. Knowledge. Knowledge means gyan. Accept. Accept. Accept means swikar karna. Empire. Empire. Empire means samrajya. Then next, method. Method. Method means tarika. Then energy. Energy. Energy means urja. Melt. Melt. Melt means pighalna. Pure. Pure. Pure means sudh. Then next, example. Example. Example means udaharan. Base. Base means aadhar. Rectangle. Rectangle. Rectangle means ayat. Square. Square. Square means work. Forest. Forest. Forest means jungle. Then spare. Spare. Spare means atirikt. Noise. Noise. Noise means sore. Validity. Validity. Validity means vaidhata. Bucket. Bucket. Bucket means balti. Library. Library. Library means pustakalaya.